Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AB equals to 4 cm, angle A equals to 60 degree and AC equals to 3 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two sides. So first, drawing here 3 cm line. So this starting 0 and this is 3 cm line. And drawing another 4 cm line. So this is 4 cm line segment. So here, this one AC line and this one AB line. So this is 3 cm and this one 4 cm. Again, we have to draw here the line AB equals to 4 cm here. Okay. So this is starting 0 and this is 4 cm line segment. So now taking here point A and here B, so AB 4 cm. Next, drawing 60 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Next, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now joining this side to get here a 60 degree angle. So joining this and checking this with the help of protractor whether it is 60 degree or not. So here this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So angle A equals to 60 degree. Next, taking the length AC equals to 3 cm with the help of compass by this way. Perfect. Now putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So now taking here point C and joining the side BC to get here the triangle ABC. So joining this and AC equals to 3 cm. Okay. So therefore here ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 4 cm, angle A equals to 60 degree and AC equals to 3 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.